experiment. This experiment is centripetal force. We use materials, three nice straw, aluminium foil, transparent flux.
The centripetal force, it is called centripetal force, the force or component of the force acting and of the motion on curving trajectory and path is direct toward the center of curvature of the trajectory.
Now my pen, I do the experiment.
Also in the video, it was possible.
What video?
Experiment. To observe a uniform circular motion is represented when a particle or solid body describes a circular path increasing or decreasing the speed constantly in each unit of time.
Now I do the experiment.
Can you explain the second part? Can you explain it?
Now I do the experiment with
what is there?
Centripetal force. With the strong.
Strong.
Is the movement circular?